Thank you so much. Let's have Travis back up here.